Most of the plants growing in Kidzu's garden are native. Native plants are important for pollinators because they provide an excellent food source for these animals. Non-native plants may not provide enough nectar or pollen, or their leaves may not be the right kind for caterpillars to eat. If you'd like to help local wildlife and create your own native pollinator garden, scan the link below for a guide.